What's in the new mythical egg? Wait, the new egg is empty? Of course it's not. But does it have pets? Sadly, no. I'm just fooling with you, of course it will have pets. It's true, Adopt Me team revealed no pet at this point, so it can be anything. But since I guessed like 4 pets from the ocean egg, which is like half of the pets, I think I can guess the mythical pets too. Number 1. A phoenix bird. This is like one of the most mythical creatures ever. It's a fiery bird that burns when it dies and then it's reborn from its own ashes. That's really awesome. Should totally be in the game. Number 2. Another dragon. Dragons are such amazing creatures. Even though they're dangerous in most popular folk tales and would probably eat a lot of people in real life, I'd still wish dragons were real. I mean, there are people who kind of tame bears and lions and such, and I think that's really awesome and dangerous at the same time. So I think that if dragons did exist, a lot of people would try to befriend the dragon, including me. Number 3. The Loch Ness Monster. Which is so cute, I don't really know why is it called a monster. If I would see the so-sad Loch Ness Monster in any lake, I would probably die swimming trying to reach it, so I can pet that small cute head. If we already have ocean pets, then a lake pet is a fine addition to the Adopt Me inventory. And number 4. A Pegasus. The Pegasus is often confused with a unicorn, which we already have in Adopt Me. The unicorn has, you know, one horn on its head, while the Pegasus is a majestic horse with wings. I'd love to see that in Adopt Me. That's all I can guess, friends. Comment down below, what awesome pets do you think we're going to get in this new update? See you next time. Hibikaki out.